One and two, two. Give me a number that's rational, like any fraction that hurts, accepting positive or negative. Are you ready for 2/3? Well, I'll take the terminating decimal. 0.15 it will be. If it's repeating, it's sensible. So how about?
Hey, little subset of